Lana, from the moment you arrived, I've been looking to the sky, hoping and wishing it's not too late, praying my father hasn't set my fate based on all my mistakes, praying I have a chance to be redeemed, to be granted entrance into heaven, to be able to walk through those gates. I believe that you are a map, that you are my guide. The last 2 years have been a fight, and all I have done was try. All the pain and hurting I've been through, or all the people I've made cried, but he sent you to make me new, so that I can be renewed, knowing I can't live this life I've been living because of you, that I have to change to lead you to all that is true, through our Lord Jesus, who died on the cross so that we can have eternal life, to be reborn into light. I pray my sins don't affect you, and all the horrible things I've done, and all the pain I caused your beautiful mom. You are like the arrows in my hands according to Psalms, and I am the warrior, and together we're a team. The Lord has sent you to this world to shine your light. Through all the darkness, you'll be so beautiful and bright that the whole world will have no choice but to look and follow our team for his fight. The whole world will see you, Alana Marie. You'll be the highest tree, producing nothing but good fruit, firm in the ground with Jesus as a root. Growing so tall, nothing can ever make you fall nor fail, for you're God's child. And he's known you since the beginning of times, all the great things you'll do, and how bright you will shine.